What's going on, everyone? It is OP Stream, and I'm bringing you guys some more WWE 2K19. Once again, another match. We have Tony Nese versus Justin Case. The return of Justin Case, and this Justin Case is actually a more aggressive Justin Case. And then he also came back as a heel as well. He left as a face, but now he's actually and a heel role as well. So we're gonna go ahead and get on with this match. So let's do it. Let's do it. Tony Nese versus Justin Case.
This one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Corey, have you ever even got close to having a physique like Tony Nese?
Yep, I have abs like that every time I create myself in video games.
Justin Case taking it to Tony Nese.
He looks a bit off his game here. I fully expect him to bounce back, man. Though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed. This
just thing in case, though, got some of that as well. Hurry, guys. Some of that damage. Ooh, nice. Much just in case, guy, really be careful match. There on his left knee. As you can see, it is all braced up.
Double foot stop.
Because he has an alpha knee injury. For about two, three months. But he is back.
Ouch. Nice sharp backhand. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's on the defensive now. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time. He's got some fight left in him. Not yet.
Now going for that abdominal stretch. Ricky on the shoulder.
One thing's for certain, Corey. Tony Nese has a certain air about him. Just his attitude. Walks around like he owns the place.
Cut him some slack, Cole. There's not really much Nese could do about it. He's from New York. There's no question that all New Yorkers have that attitude about him.
There he goes.
With dumping Justin Hayes onto the floor.
Topic of Tony Nese being a New Yorker, he is the latest in a long line of Long Islanders to find success in WWE. Of course, most notably, there's Mick Foley.
And I guess we can't forget about Zack Ryder, who might be the only guy who takes more gym selfies than the premier athlete. It's a good thing Foley never takes a gym selfie, so I guess it all he can do.
Ooh!
Whoa! Down he goes!
That was impressive, Cole.
Tony Morris has also really got to watch out too. Tony Nese has also got to watch out as well. Just in case his devastating submission move. It's a he calls a case closed. It is a dragon sleeper. One of the most devastating finishers in wrestling history at this point. It's so devastating that it can make a dragon go to sleep.
Right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding.
Going for a pin on Case.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Inside the ring now.
For something.
Ooh, there's the kick. Second row.
Ooh.
Panama Sunrise.
That could be it. Call that the Panama Sunrise.
And an early kick out. Oh, wow. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, look at that. Tony Nese moving out of the way, but Justin Case still catching it with the second moonsault.
He's playing with him now. He'd be smart to stay put there. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, Tony missed that. Ooh.
You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory. Going to the top, high risk. In kind, high risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Uh-oh. Oh my God, what a move. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
And the height on that moonsault.
What is keeping this competitor going? Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Unleashing it for the second time now.
Ooh.
pace of a match.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it. He's still in this. The axe handle hits the mark.
To think what's going to happen next.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys. Amazing impact from that toss, guys. He's going for it all. Look at this.
And I can hear it right there, going for Tony. Knees going for the pin.
And he got a near fall out of it. I don't know if you guys know this or not, but premier athletes, they don't stay grounded for long.
Thanks for the fact there.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Guys, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Tony Nese has truly earned his nickname of the premier athlete since joining 205 Live. He's not only racked up some big wins, he's also maintaining the best physique in WWE.
A nice rope step, tope con hilo.
It has been absolutely brutal. Michael, you mentioned Nese's physique, and trust this uncrowned hose-down champion over here. It's not easy to stay in shape on the road, but Nese somehow does it.
He reminds us every time he's on that ramp, fellas. He's counted so many abs on the way to the ring, he should start to bring an abacus.
If I hear one more person tell me about how brave this superstar is for competing injured, I'm going to lose my mind. I mean, what we're talking about here is essentially the equivalent of a hangnail. I wouldn't necessarily call that an injury.
Another backbreaker to Case.
Dished out so far here tonight. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's looking at it. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh, man. Nese is in some serious trouble now. Not where he wants to be right now. Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Now watch out here.
He's
just the speed.
Here. This one might be over, guys. Yeah, and this is why. Take a look. Back in from the floor. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
What's Case going for here?
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start.
Oh my gosh.
Be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt. Clear the
vision
here. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh my lord.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Tony Morris, guys, he could be injured. Justin Case just demolishing Tony Morris. He's demolishing Tony Nese. Tony Nese not able to do anything. He's like out of it already.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
Victory is on the horizon.
Oh, man. Nese is in some serious trouble now.
Ooh.
Wow.
I got a heel kick, man. A corkscrew heel kick.
Highlight reel.
Nese wants to put this away. He wants no part of the outside. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Going on, I think this man needs business.
I'm not sure how much.
Now, just in case.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And a neck breaker for a pin. One. Two. What's he going for here? Oh, here it is.
Dragon.
It's in.
Night.
This one is over.
No. Really? Tony Nese, though, keeps fighting.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Gets out of the way of that one. Inside the ring. When this guy's on, look out. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be
out of moves
right now.
Even more amazing this time.
It's in.
Night.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And there it is. Tony Nese kick. Tony Nese taps out to just in case. Just in case, with the victory hitting case closed. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like future content and videos, and I will see you all in the next one. Thank you guys.